Teenager is charged with murder in connection with an early morning shooting in Southeast Raleigh. Tyron Miller was shot multiple times at a motel shortly after 2 a.m. on New Bern Avenue. Miller was pronounced dead at the hospital. Police say they do have a 17-year-old in custody.